Tracer fire! Tower! Tower! I need more gun hands! Get the wounded out of the hot zone!
Woo!
The wall gun is running dry! We need ammo! Go, go, go! You, get me a sit rep on Ranger Jersey!
Dear old Aunt Prowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for. Reporting for duty!
Come here! That's Jersey's armor!
Jersey, they killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor? You're brave enough to do his job?
What the fuck is that?
Never seen anything so big!
Makes an easy target.
Can't be! He should be dead! General Cross?
Take cover!
I want the first, Janice! Kill everything else.
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley has lost it or if it's really true. You know this, though. If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a...
Stand down! That's a direct order!
Watch out, Doctor! Ah!
For experimentation. But for you, I'll make an exception. For old times, Alwina. After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
See if we can jumpstart this. Clear!
Wait! Wait the fuck! Fuck's sake! Oh, I was conscious!
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So this is it then. This is all that's left?
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. It was General Cross.
He killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how. But we gotta stop him. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the authority would return.
Well, they did. And we gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
Wait a minute. They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only Ranger left.
Holy shit. You really are.
You sure you're okay here?
Yeah, Walker. You go do the cool-ass ranger shit while I try and figure out what to do here.
Will do. hope you got something for me in here, Prowley. You got for me here, Ghost Prowley? She might be dead. She's still calling the shots.
approach for security scanning. Welcome to ARC 401A.
So I just stick my hand into this strange hole and hope for the best.
The Apophis cannot be stopped, but we can ward off disaster in another way.
There's nothing.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your ARC weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit. Good. Again, please. And again. Will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Weird taking instructions from my dead aunt.
You've had your first ID accession. For you, there is more. There are many arcs still out there, around the end of the Authority Wars. A few of us in the inner circle of the Resistance initiated what came to be known as Project Dagger. It was designed to put an end to the Authority, permanently. We knew it wasn't likely that they'd just disappear despite their losses. And furthermore, we knew that General Cross was in possession of technology that allowed him something akin to eternal life. Project Dagger was scrapped when Vineland closed its gates to outsiders. But a pact of sorts remained between me and the other three original Daggers. First, John Marshall of Gunbarrel, a tough, no-nonsense old war horse who led the first fight against the Authority. He understands the importance of technology and spycraft better than anyone. His skills will help keep you off the Authority's radar. Wellspring, daughter of war hero Dan Hagar. She went from guerrilla fighter to mayor of the greatest city in the wasteland. Her access to military-grade vehicles will be indispensable. And then, there's Dr. Anton Busk. You will want to know more down the road. Your Ranger Armor CPU has logs that will be able to answer many of your questions. Good luck out there, Ranger.
So you thought you'd just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now. Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
Thank you.
So, what you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
Projects here that would benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up, and I need to get Vineland into some semblance of order. If you're lucky, your three dagger project contacts will offer you a similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to take on the authority.
Thanks for the tip. All right, I'm heading out.
It's a big bad world out there, so be careful. And don't go messing people over. You're a ranger now. You better act like it. Oh, and John Marshall in Gun Barrel is your closest dagger. You might want to start there. And be careful. We need you.
I'll hold the fort, Walker. You just do what you gotta do.
Look at you, a fresh ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good, but I drive better. Well, look at you. Thank you.
I got eyeballs on a roadblock. Looks man-made. I'm thinking ambush.
Yep. You should see if you can clear that clog up.
Blocking days are over. All clear.
Yeah, the Coalition's gonna love that.
I'm back, Walker.
Walker, Dr. Kvasir is still out there, and we have to find him.
Punch it, Walker!
Hostile outpost here.
I'm telling you, the Trade Coalition would love to have.
But this
would gain some goodwill by murder.
Some shut eye. If you're going to do any kind of body work, you do it from the front. Systems regenerating. Systems regenerating. Systems regenerating. Systems regenerating. Systems regenerating.
go!